It's been the Comics Related Madness Network. Uh-huh. So come get some. Crom-Con. Crom-Con.
What is Path of the Pale Rider anyway? Is it a comic book? No, that's not it. Is it this? What the heck is Path of the Pale Rider, man? There's no way this is right. How about this?
Yes, yes, yes.
I really have no idea.
We're gonna rob a bank.
Oh, it's this.
Pondering what I'm pondering?
I think so, Brain. But isn't that why they invented tube socks?
Oh, he's so handsome.
Well, hello, Mr. Fancy Pants.
What's up, everyone? And hail, Comics Kate. Today, it was a nice, calm day. So, today, we'll be drawing some... I'll be drawing one of my, remote characters that his campaign won't be up until next year. So, without further ado, let's get the show on the road, shall we? What's up, Pops? I'm doing all right. What's up, Billy? Thank you. I am drawing Rev right now. His eyes are too close. Further away. Thank you. Come on. It'll be a couple seconds. Now to draw one of the other characters. Thank you. Unfortunately, I haven't told this character enough times. Hopefully, I know her design is. Hopefully. Excuse me. What does she look like? Where's my... Here it is. I don't even need to pull that up. I just need to pull up the... Yeah, I'm not seeing it here. Oh, I guess I'm going by memory then. Might make a few new designs too while I'm at it. What is up, Chris Longfellow? And Merry Christmas to you too. This was being played earlier on a Madness stream with Doc, Pops, and Max. So I thought I'd play it on my stream too. It's very calming. It's free to play. I'll take a look at it. Is it on Steam? It kind of reminded me of that one game that I used to play. I still play like from time to time. DC Universe Online. I'm not sure that game is still active though. I wouldn't doubt it. It is active still. But I got quite a bit of work ahead of me right now that I need to get done. From time to time, I'll take a break. But we wasn't done at a certain time, then. I need to bring this a little bit up further. Welcome back, Billy. So, thanks, Pops. I hope you have a great Christmas too. Dang it. I'll take a look at it. So, this character right here, her name is, well, her real name, her secret identity name is Gwen Pryor. But her super identity name is Takana. That's what I'm going with. And she's what's called a technopath. She has the ability to control and talk to machines with her mind. I think she's going to be a good character. Thank everyone for joining me in the for joining me here. Merry Christmas, Jim O'Reilly. And I want to thank I want to thank the chat and the company and enjoying my work and drawing these characters. And many others. So, my part in Last Days by Moon is almost done. And Rev is probably going to be a little bit longer. But no matter what, that will get done too. So, if you like this, please don't forget to hit that like button. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button. If you are new, check out some of the past videos of Bullcast Studios and Madness Comic Network and me. And also, keep drawing, keep having fun. And until next time, Merry Christmas to all, and to all a good night. I'll see you later.
I told that moron not to take out my Tchaikovsky tape. No matter, let's get started. Here we are, Nancy Moon. The last time we left our heroine, she had just joined my esteemed colleagues at level M. And the soldier who cannot stop talking, a magician with money issues, and a vampire with a checkered past. With her other teammates she is yet to meet, one in particular might be a little bit shocking for her. I do hope she's not allergic. Back it today, won't you? Like right meow.
Bringing you sex, sass, and style. Buckle up and unlock your imagination for a fun adventure with these death-dealing dames. They sail the galaxy in search of spoils. The most dangerous acquisition, and the most fruitful, are the legendary Splinters of Yggdrasil, The splinters are magical artifacts forged from the Tree of Life that wreak havoc on the universe. The missions are perilous, but the bounty is glorious. Enjoy our hyper-fictional wonderland. How is a pirate ship sailing through space? Cause magic. How do they heal so quickly after battle? Cause magic. How are they able to communicate through jewelry? Cause magic. It's all about the characters. Abbo, rough, robotic, ready. Mo, carefree, callous, courageous. Mistress Graven, daring, diplomatic, dominating. Betsy, academic, accountable, aristocratic. Nefara, ancient, assured, adrenaline junkie. Bruto, proud, prominent, protective. Fisty, independent, incendiary, invigorating. Roxy, superficial, scarred, secretive. Once you get to know this diverse crew of mythical miscreants, you'll be anxious to find out what trouble they'll get into on the next episode. Go to AbboGrizzly.com and order both halves of the first episode today.
Comic Books for Kids provides comic books to kids in hospitals and cancer centers across the U.S. It's a place where we can all work together to make sure every child has a comic book. 100% of all proceeds go towards the kids. It's about making a difference, and while they're in the hospital, allowing them to fly like a superhero, battle dragons, or rescue teddy bears. We are in every state in the country and now support over 160 hospitals. Every month, we add more.
Visit cb4k.org.
Look, I don't mean to be rude, but I'm tired of talking to you.
And don't think it hasn't been a little slice of heaven, because it hasn't.
Well, what do you know? I finally got the last word.
Oh, good night, everybody!
Quitting time! Quitting time!